Update for you tonight on an animal cruelty case. News 10 learned today from the Terre Haute Clerk's Office that 18 citations have been filed against Roy Grease of Terre Haute. Last Friday, code enforcement found three dogs on his property and two dead cats. The dogs were left severely malnourished. One of the dogs passed away the very day it was rescued. The good news is the surviving dogs have gained about 2 pounds. Grease is slated to be in city court on the 4th.